Hold on to your breath as China's $20 billion bridge project defies limits and redefines transportation in an engineering marvel that will leave you absolutely stunned. We are pleased to welcome you to our YouTube channel, where we feature the most fascinating stories from around the globe. You're sure to be amazed by the amazing story we have for you today. It tells the narrative of China's $20 billion largest bridge in the world project, a remarkable engineering achievement that exemplifies the genius of human ingenuity. This vast, overwater project connects cities and revolutionizes mobility as it stretches for kilometers. Although the final product was truly magnificent, the construction process took years and cost billions of dollars. What, though, distinguishes this bridge from others? Its enormous size and ambition are the cause. The difficulties encountered during the building of this bridge, the greatest and most ambitious endeavor of its kind ever undertaken, were nothing short of enormous. We'll take you on a quest to learn the mysteries of this amazing project throughout this video. We'll examine every facet of this technical marvel, from the creative design ideas to the complex construction procedure. So fasten your seatbelts and get ready to be astounded by the scope and complexity of this project. The Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge, the world's longest ocean crossing, will astound you with its engineering expertise. The project, which covered a distance of more than 55 kilometers and was finished in 8 years for a total cost of over $20 billion, is an outstanding example of Chinese engineering brilliance. One of the world's most densely populated regions in China's Pearl River Delta, where 68 million people live in the cities that line the river's mouth. Traveling between the cities became difficult and time-consuming in the 1980s and 1990s due to the fast development of Hong Kong and the influx of new road connections into mainland China. Enter the Hong Kong-Zhuhai and Macau Bridge, a technological wonder that consists of three cable-stayed bridges, three artificial islands, and one of the longest undersea tunnels in the world. This bridge offers millions of people a smooth and effective transit solution by significantly reducing travel times between the three cities. This endeavor is a prime illustration of China's persistent dedication to development and innovation. It is a source of great pride for the Chinese people and serves as a symbol of the nation's ability to overcome difficulties that at first glance appear insurmountable. The road connections on the eastern side of the delta have significantly improved, but because of the lack of such developments on the western side, the most convenient route for commuters is a tiresome and lengthy 160-kilometer drive that takes 4.5 hours. So before proceeding further and analyzing this masterpiece of engineering and its potential benefits for the connecting cities, please make sure to hit the like and subscribe buttons below to stay tuned with the latest videos of engineering marvels. Now let's continue. When the British and Portuguese colonies of Hong Kong and Macau were returned to China in 1997 and 1999 respectively, the Chinese and Hong Kong authorities saw an opportunity to link the two sides of the Pearl River Delta in order to drive economic growth and promote unity. This led to the conception of a massive infrastructure project that promised to bring a host of benefits to the region. The project was approved due to its clear economic advantages, which included creating more employment opportunities, reducing traffic congestion at border checkpoints, and cutting carbon emissions. The project was a bold move that demonstrated the authorities' commitment to creating a more prosperous and interconnected region. The idea, which had a definite economic advantage, was authorized, and work on the crossing's 29.6-kilometer Chinese section started. There is no way to overestimate the significance of this great development for the advancement of the area. The Pearl River Delta has been a vital transport route for centuries, but with the region's explosive economic growth, it became increasingly clear that a more efficient and modern transportation network was needed. That's why the construction of the world's largest bridge tunnel system was approved. And it is an engineering marvel that still astounds visitors today. Built in 2009, this system consists of a 22.9-kilometer elevated road, three magnificent cable-stayed bridges, and an astonishing 6.7-kilometer undersea tunnel that connects to a man-made island. The entire project was designed with the estimated 4,000 ships that cross the Pearl River Delta every day in mind, making it an indispensable part of the region's transportation infrastructure. The bridge tunnel system not only provides a smooth journey for road traffic, but allows ships to pass without the need to navigate around or under bridges, ensuring a seamless transportation experience. This infrastructure project is a testament to human ingenuity and engineering prowess. The Orson Strait, which connects Copenhagen, Denmark, and Malmö, Sweden, is a similar engineering feat, but the Pearl River Delta bridge tunnel system takes things to a whole new level. The road leaves its undersea tunnel on another man-made island, which is advantageously situated close to the city's airport on the Hong Kong side of the border. A 12-kilometer elevated motorway connects this portion of the project, which started building in 2011, to Hong Kong. Over 420,000 tons of steel and about 30,000 cubic meters of concrete were used to complete the project, which is a marvel of contemporary engineering. Its original completion target was 2016, making it a testimony to human inventiveness and our will to push the limits of what is feasible. Although the project was supposed to be finished by 2016, it was unluckily delayed because of ecological concerns about how the bridge might affect the local dolphin population. Later, the project was delayed, and the last phase of the construction was finished in 2017. The special administrative status of Hong Kong and Macau from mainland China has given rise to the need for checkpoints that facilitate customs clearance and the movement of people within the region. These checkpoints, strategically positioned at either end of the bridge, serve as a crucial role in managing traffic direction, ensuring seamless and safe travel across the region. As vehicles enter Hong Kong or Macau from mainland China, they must make the switch to the left-hand side, and these checkpoints play a pivotal role in making this transition happen smoothly and efficiently. By facilitating the quick and safe transition of traffic direction, these checkpoints enhance the flow of people and goods throughout the region, promoting economic growth and development. This system is a testament to the innovative approach that China has taken to overcome the unique challenges posed by this complex and diverse region. The Ocean Bridge project in the Pearl River Delta has been praised as a marvel of engineering, but it has not been without controversy. Concerns regarding the project's protracted delays, cost overruns, and worker safety during construction have been raised by a few detractors. The $20 billion project for China's largest bridge in the world has not been immune to controversy, and in 2017, the project suffered a major setback. Several lab technicians were arrested by Hong Kong authorities on allegations of falsifying concrete strength test results, sparking concerns about the bridge's safety. Despite these concerns, Hong Kong's Highway Department launched their own investigation into the matter and confirmed that the bridge has been built to withstand a magnitude 8 earthquake, a super typhoon, or even a collision with a 300,000-ton cargo vessel. Engineers declared the bridge to be structurally sound, and work resumed on the project. While the project's safety was temporarily in question, the fact that it has been deemed secure demonstrates the meticulous planning and attention to detail that has gone into its construction. Despite these obstacles, the 55-kilometer ocean crossing that has been completed is the focal point of the Pearl River Delta, connecting one of the most populous regions of the world and creating economic opportunities for southern China. Despite the issues, the project continues to stand as a testament to human ingenuity and a remarkable feat of contemporary engineering. As we come to the end of this video, we can't help but marvel at the sheer scale and complexity of China's largest bridge project, spanning an impressive 55 kilometers. But this leaves us with a question. What other awe-inspiring engineering feats can we expect to see in the future? As technology advances, we can only imagine the endless possibilities for creating even more incredible structures. So what are your thoughts? Do you think that there are any other projects out there that can rival this one in terms of scope and ambition? Let us know in the comments below, and stay connected for more fascinating content like this.